State Senator Jean Breaux of Indianapolis passed away today. In February, she released a statement that she was battling an infection picked up during the holiday season, and that led to an announcement just this past Monday that she was going to, quote, focus on enjoying the time I have left surrounded by my loved ones. Senator Breaux was first elected to the Indiana Senate in 2006, and she served as Assistant Democratic Leader for the Senate Democratic Caucus from 2012 to 2020.